Hey guys, I'm at Dapur Mekwa Grub Club. So it's more like a private dining, social dining. One of the few in KL, or probably the one and only in KL. So what's interesting here is they cook Kelantanese food, which I'm very new to Kelantanese food. So you can see our friend Hisham is cooking. No, he's hiding. Yeah. So that's the kitchen. I'm early to do the video. Yeah. And let me show you the setting of the table.
Seri Dewi Malam, tapir gerbang alam. Di kau kawanku setia, simpankan rahasia janjiku dan dia. Simpan yang palsu dilahirkan, semoga berjaya. Tanda suka bergembira, tanda senang berketawa. Ya, namun hatiku luka, istana besar.
So Dapur Mekwa is actually run by the team of Hisham and CJ, and they're doing the cooking right now. I love to cook with butter, so very nice. I love butter a lot. Yeah, of course, it's more expensive. So what are these? Oh, the rice.
This is glutinous rice. It's for the dessert.
Tikka mati?
Not tikka mati lah.
Tikka mati is another one, right?
Lopatikam!
Lopatikam!
Not tikka mati!
Oh, lompat tikam, yeah.
Not lompat, not tikam pati. Oh my god.
My Malay, my goodness.
My your Malay, so interesting.
Yeah, I got credit in for SPM, okay.
Tikam pati.
Wangy.
Okay.
Yeah, I can smell. So I come in. Nice. That's a Pechik sauce, right?
Yeah.
Sebagai sangka bahagia, Sri Dewi malam, tabir gerbang alam. Di kau kawan ku setia, simpankan rahasia janjiku dan dia. Sebagai sangka bahagia.
My dad used to be storyteller. You know, Tok Selampit. In Kelantanese, they call it Tok Selampit. So, Tok Selampit is a storyteller. Like, they talk about, you know, folk, like princess story or something like that. I remember when I was a kid, like when I was like 5 years old, you know, six. I think I remember was six. Like, my dad used to sit at this bamboo pumpkin, and then the kids would come, and then at 5 o'clock, and then they would listen to the story that my dad was telling, like, oh, this, and then the hand or something like that. So that's what usually back all this, like, oh, very very much kampung styles and then all that. So what I'm going to do tonight is I'm going to be similar like that in the dining format.
Excellent.
So I'm going to tell you why there's this dish, and then why does it came, and then all that. So then Even the food that I'm telling you is actually like some of it is as I make it connected to each other, so the taste of your palate is actually still throughout the dinner. It's a different story, like princess. So this is Gulu Ledang,
okay.
This is Bidasari, Ule Mayang, Lindungan Bulan,
Don Fatima.
You want to sit here? Okay, come, have a seat here. The princess, actually there is a menu. We were going to serve four course meal, something like this. It's a rustic Malay Kelantanese food. I call it rustic Malay Kelantanese food. Why there's all this princess story? Because why? It's actually like I explained to you just now. It's actually, we embedded the princess story into the dish. Every of the dish is actually have a origin story, something. origin story of the food and then all that. So examples like Cik Setiwa Kembang, later on I will do that. So we have I've been doing this for a while for the supper club. So I hope that everyone would love it. Okay, so the way that you cook, you just mix it together and then you just eat. And then this one is way hotter than the first one. Okay, so it's actually way hotter than the first one. Yeah, that's very meletup. So this one is actually, bila you makan, you rasa main dish. Okay?
Okay, thanks. Thank you.
Is Sarah okay?
Yeah.
I have Indrapura. Indrapura is actually also a city in Champa.
Bulu ayam.
It's actually chicken feather, right? Yeah, fish chicken feather, something like that.
Yeah. How do you
eat it?
You have to mix it with the rice and then
break it up and then mix it.
Yeah. No, you can just eat like that, but it's a very salty one. Very salty. It's actually let me change this to yours because this one, this chicken is a bit burnt. It's actually let me take for mine. Actually.
Okay, all right.
I change for you.
Because wait. Okay. Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Action.
10 kilo. 10 kilo.
You know, I fat, then you put more. Right?
Tapir gerbang alam, di kau kawan ku setia, simpankan rahasia janjiku dan dia.